Representation matters. And Saturday out at Fair Park, the Ujamaa Festival is making sure you know it.
Today is all about community and really showing what we have to offer and supporting each other. So Ujamaa is a Kwanzaa principle, and it stands for cooperative economics. So really generating dollars and circulating dollars within our communities.
The festival kicked off Saturday morning, offering folks the chance to connect with African-American vendors in the DFW, brush up on some African culture, and maybe even pick up some dance moves. Look at the footwork.
I mean, the music, just seeing people, most definitely you will feel the need to get up and do some movement.
With experts in all fields turning out to meet with the community, organizers say they wanted to show the kids here that they really can do anything.
Show all the different career paths that are out there. You can work for a company or you can create your own company, and all of them are viable options.
And Wakanda party would it be without a little Black Panther? Teaching and a turn up. Couldn't ask for anything more.
Children need to see themselves, and they need to see that, okay, that dentist looks like me, and that is something that I can do.
Starting from an early age, you know it's a possibility, and that's really important.